I'm so tired today. But hey, gym, I got a gym, yeah. But anyway, speaking of, I got a gym. You know, relationships, hey, they're very difficult, man. They're very difficult. And I think, if you're a guy like me, relationships are not for you. You know, in relationships, lots of sacrifices, lots of time need to be invested. And I mean, I think I'm at a stage where I prefer doing my things at my own pace. Actually, I've always been like that. I believe so much in freedom. I love freedom. I love being free. I love freedom with all of my heart. I love freedom. But with relationships, sometimes you find yourself accounting to the other. Which, why are you not doing certain things? Why are you not going at the certain places at a certain time? And that ain't for me. That ain't for me. Eh? They're very difficult in my relationships. I mean, I don't have that kind of guy, you know, that I go to from time and again. A guy called friend, with this is my bestie. I don't have that. I'm a free-spirited person. I love freedom. With all of my heart, I really, really love freedom. But with relationships, most people are lonely. That's what I found. That most people are lonely. You know, they want someone to fill in their timeline. And I mean, I don't think I'm that person, you know. They want somebody to fill in their timeline, you know. Somebody, maba lonely, bam phone, leba kulmena, long conversations on the telephone. When they are free, someone to be there to fill in their space. Most people are not happy with themselves. Or they're not happy with being alone. Most people are lonely. And I'll tell you, if you are lonely, relationship is the wrong place for you, because you'll end up frustrating the other. You'll end up frustrating guys like myself. Mina, I love freedom. I love being by myself. I like doing things at my own pace. And sometimes I wanna read a book. The whole weekend I can spend it by myself. Read a book. Do 1, 2, 3. Go see my kid. Without accounting, but no, I can't see you. Because abanye abantu bazokutshela ukuthi no, you are not at work. If I'm not at work, it doesn't mean that I must be with you. That's the problem that I have. Most people think that if you are not at work, then you must spend time with them. And say, if you are not at work, who do you spend your time with? No, dog. Mina, eh, I'm one person. Even at school, I love freedom. I had friends, lots of friends. I didn't have particular type of friends that from time and again, ginabo. Most of the time, being chooser. Tomorrow I'm with John. The other day, I'm with Selby. And it was okay, and I don't need to account. That's why I don't like being involved in society teams and, you know, organizations where if I'm not present or I'm absent for 2 weeks and somebody start asking me, where were you last week? No, I don't like to account. I mean, people account enough at work on what they do on day to day. But I mean, I love freedom. I'm that kind of guy. I don't want to look back one day as an old man and say, oh, damn, goodness, I was 21. Now I'm 75. Where's my time gone? Siye piskati. Angifuni ukuba that guy. Ngizibuza ukuthi siye piskati. Isikhathi sami siye kuphi? Most people at a certain age, they look back and regret. I don't want to be that guy. Yeah, if I'm in a relationship with you, hey, it's a difficult time because I love freedom. And when you want to cuddle, you want to romance time and again, when I'm free, when you're free, you want me. I think magu relationship nami, you must fill your life with other activities other than me. Yes, that time I'll make sacrifices, but not daily or weekly. Or it should be expected that when I'm all free, now I'm willing to be free. Man, I'm a kind of guy. I like to read. I have not been reading recently. I like to research things. I like to know. If I don't know, I get worried. I like to know things, you know. But unfortunately, relationships, yeah, they're difficult. mean, I don't want to be obligated. I love freedom. I love freedom. But hey, what can I say? Yeah, this world, yeah, it's crazy. But one thing that I don't want, when I'm old, I don't want to look back. And I don't want to look back and regret and say, these are things that I should have done. But I couldn't, because I was gallivanting every weekend. I don't want to be that old man. And at my age, I can see time flashing before my eyes. You know, and it scares me to death. I don't want to ask the question that has been asked before, because I do have answers. But I don't want to be that guy. One day, I should have done things differently. Time, it's very important. As they say that, rich or poor, famous or not, or infamous, we're all given the same amount of time. We have 24 hours in a day. All of us. So it is important to use our time wisely. And you mustn't be footnotes or citation to other people's lives. We have our own stories, our own lives to live. Relationship or not, some people saying the we is very important in the relationship, but me, I say the I must always exist in the we. If you kill the I, you've killed me. And the more cooler, the more of I emerges, because there's so many things in Zenzileng youth, individualistic as I am, but made sacrifices. And I realized that, you know, had I been myself all along, I'll be probably more of a conqueror today than I am. But I haven't achieved a quarter of the things that I wanted to achieve when I was young, because I always spent time with friends, women, and at a certain age, in my 40s, I realized that it's very important to prioritize. Yes, relationships are important, but hey, dog, if you're in a relationship with me, please, no pressure. I like to be my own man. Water is hot. Still hot, still boiling. As they say, all good things come to an end. One day we'll die. We are going to die one day. And then the question will be, have we lived? As they say, most people, aspirations and dreams lay in the graves. In the graves, as Miles Monroe said, it is the richest place. The graves lay books never written, stories never told, businesses never accomplished, because people were busy. And when they look back and say, what was I doing? Yeah, all good things will come to an end. But when it comes to an end, must look back and say, what is it that I've achieved?